regret. I'm recording. That song is my all-time favorite. I was actually gonna walk out and I didn't know what you were doing with your intro and once it was like, oh no, I have to turn my phone on. what it's like? Yeah. Do you see the difference?
Yeah.
Yeah, praise to the Lord after Vatican II. That was our bread and butter. And our pastor emeritus, Father Healy, who just passed away a couple of months ago, Tom, got to forgive us. He would say, don't you ever play that song, only when I'm not here. Because after Vatican II, we just did that every Sunday for the entrance hymn. So. Anyway, it sounds great. So.